Hello, everybody. Look at how nice it is here under the sea. Look at all around us. Peace and tranquility. And it made me think, there are so many things that we could be stressing about in life. Especially myself. I find myself guilty of this. You know, even such things as one little object can send us into a tizzy sometimes, it seems. It can feel like it's the end of the world, and regardless of if this object has a meaning or a special sentimental thing behind it, it's just an object. And I wonder sometimes how I get so wrapped up in something that, you know, can make me so upset when I realize I look outside and look at how beautiful it is here in the ocean. Under the ocean with all of these little fishes and, oh, there they are. You know, there's so much good that we have to be grateful for. And when you think of how short life can really be, you know, cleaning out my grandfather's house, well, me not cleaning as much, but being here and my relatives cleaning it out has just shown me that, you know, life can be long, it can be short, and you can also take the good with the bad. You know, this trip could have been extremely horrendously sad, depressing, and all of the like, but although there's been some sad times, I do want to say that I think for 90% of the time, my family has really rose above and made this a positive experience, as positive as it can be for them. I mean, look at the sky. Look at how beautiful everything is. You know, we could have it so much worse. We really, really could. I mean, I should know. I spent 7.5 years homeless, living in a car in the middle of winter, and you know, it was horrible, it was scary and terrifying, but if I could make it through that, and thanks to the love and support of my family, I did make it through that. And I just want everybody to know that whatever is going on, there is a way that you can get through it, somehow, some way. And if you don't have somebody to reach out to, you know, close family or loving friends, you don't know me, but you know what? Shoot me a message. I'll be happy to talk to you. Because in this day and age, I think one of the most important things we can do for each other is to be there for one another. No matter if we're strangers or not. You know, this COVID-19 thing is going crazy and people are scared to leave their homes. They're scared of other people at this point, and for good reason, true, but at the same time, we can't be so afraid that we isolate ourselves and that we're alone so much that we lose hope for the future. Before I end, I just want to show you the beautiful scenery here behind my grandparents' house. You can see cornfields as far back as you can tell. Next door is the Wendler's farm. The grass is green, the air is crisp, and I just want to thank everybody for taking the time to listen to me, and maybe at least once today, even if it's just once, talk to someone or even give a call to someone that you haven't spoken to in a while and just say hi. Let them know how much you feel towards them. Because you have no idea how much that can really help someone sometime. So keeping this daily thoughts positive, I wish you all a great rest of your day. Bye. Oh, one thing I need to correct is that I was not homeless for 7.5 years. It was 7.5 months. Just had to correct that. Anyway, I hope everyone's great. Bye-bye.